There you are. Listen, we've found Stefano da Bagnone. Just follow this road and it'll bring you to the abbey where he's taken refuge. Wait! Before you go, take these. You can use them to create a distraction.
My thanks, friend.
Pray, brother.
Pray? Pray for what?
The Lord's protection.
If you think the Lord has any interest in our affairs, you've another thing coming. But please, by all means, continue to delude yourself if it helps to pass the time.
You speak blasphemy.
No, I speak truth.
But to deny his most exalted existence.
It's you then! Now I will see who was right.
Where is Jacopo?
Nothing to fear, I suppose. They meet in the shadow of the Roman gods.
Ora sei libero dalla paura. Requiescat in pace.
Hurry!
Have I seen that man before?
We found Archbishop Salviati. He's barricaded himself inside that villa. Take some of my men. Use them to clear the fields. Then find a way over the wall so you can open the gates.
Ah, command over my own army. A nice change of pace from the usual sneaking and stabbing. I I like it.
I can't follow you there.
I see you there, assassin. These walls have stood for 100 years, and stand for 100 more. You're wasting the lives of your men. Turn back!
This should be our man. Better have a look.
Hey, you! With the hood! Come here!
There! On him!
I warned you to stay away, assassin! You should have listened!
Men, prepare yourselves! The assassin has arrived!
I need to find a way to open the gates.
You go to the hood!
Hey! You're finished, assassin! Do you hear me? Finished!
You Templars, always singing the same song.
Do you think a few mercenary will scare me?
They should. It's quite a... Where is Jacopo?
He knows you come for him. Emerging only in darkness to meet with the others.
That answers when. Now tell me where. A fede dovrebbe dare conforto. Non pena. Requiescat in pace. Plan you have! Spouting nonsense while you send these other men to die!
Outlandish fear.
Murderer!
That looks at
me. I want no part of it! My princess! Time to leave!
Do whatever you please!
Now that was...
I can't see!
Hero's luck will hold me back.
Where do you think he's from?
I'm not here.
Leave me alone.
Let's go.
I should leave.
I'm getting out of here!
Leave me alone!
Next time, I am sure.
By order of the Honorable Provost, the tithe of the season's harvest shall extend to every second bushel after 10, and 3 quattrini per hundredweight of vernaccia.
Salute, Ezio! Antonio Maffei has sought refuge atop the city's tallest structure, spouting scripture and arrows in equal measure. The man has clearly lost his mind. Making matters worse, he's posted archers all around him. You'd do well to clear them out before approaching.
Grazie for the information.
Oh!
Machu! There! Machu, get! By the lucky... Away with you, demon!
Have some respect for death, my friend.
I'll show you respect.
No, I will. E tu possa al fine trovare riposo, nel corpo e nella mente. Requiescat in pace.
Maestro, it's with fear in my heart that I write this letter. The prophet has arrived. I feel it. The birds don't act as they should. They swirl around the location. I see them from my tower. I will not attend our meeting as asked. I can't expose myself like this, or the demon might find me. Forgive me, for I am only listening to my voice. May the Father of Understanding guide you. Guide me. Brother A.
Ezio, about time you got here. We found Bernardo Baroncelli.
Ottima notizia. Tell me where he is and I'll see that he's dealt with.
That's the trap. Lorenzo actually had him arrested days ago, after being returned to us from Constantinople. But he escaped. We believe him to be somewhere inside San Gimignano.
Va bene. I'll see if I can't pin him down.
How do you expect to succeed where the rest of us have failed?
I have my ways.
Things one day at a time. He'll get bored, lost, confused, distracted, killed. It'll be okay. And if he does come, if it happens, I keep moving. Never in one place for long. Only how to sleep, when to sleep, where to sleep. The guard tower. They think we're mad. They don't know. I'll pay them, yes.
He's here! Help!
I knew you would come.
Where is Jacopo?
So you can do to him what you've done to me?
There is still time for you to clear your conscience.
We gather at the church when a meeting is called.
Vi duole dover giungere a tanto. Requiescat in pace.
Strike!
You'll have to take risks!
Strike dead!
If I can stay my blade long enough to follow him, he'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list. What's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me, this much I know.
Bella, bella, bella!
Come. So little, spend an hour you'll so never forget. Pleasure. Well, well.
Somewhere on a rooftop, there's a hero in the
moon. Hey, I want to hurt yourself. Careful!
For his cause is good. Get out of my sight!
Vorrei giocare un po' con te, bambina!
Certo, but don't you forget us.
Lieta notte!
Go get your sister! We get together, eh?
Sei Giovanni! What a pleasant surprise!
Luca, Piselli, Fagioli!
What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
You could hurt someone, attenzione!
Has he lost his mind?
faccio qui, bella donna?
I'm good people here, my tale of the man who walks alone.
Could you help me out?
Right, is that merchandise you're liking?
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well? Stay here.
Haven't I seen you before? Maybe it's me.
How many men are responsible for my father's death?
Maestro, I did all I could, but the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. Else the others would be here with you. To say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament?
We put our faith in your family, and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please. Don't.
Please don't what?
I can fix this. Spare me.
No. So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin. Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ha! Listen to this one!
There! On him!
Vai, amico. Libero da fardelli e paure. Requiescat in pace.